see what we have here. Oh, wow. Okay, I guess we will go ahead and go back and start grabbing all this. This. Go ahead and get this one.
Arknatanis debris tagged for salvage. Arknatanis debris tagged for salvage.
Damn it.
Arknatanis debris tagged for salvage.
Get that one first. These fewer sent container.
Arknatanis debris tagged for salvage.
Few we're getting, I don't think it's going to complete the quest. Well, we might have trouble with this next one. Might. It's up here, though.
Arknatanis debris tagged for salvage.
Around this way.
Arknatanis debris tagged for salvage.
Right. I guess let's go ahead and go down this way. I'll have to climb back up on the other side, but might as well get the forward station down. Let's see. Get this to our advantage right here. Side. I don't know.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
Okay, there we go.
Get ready to fight!
Good work.
Oh, nice. Sounds like I actually did. I'll just... gosh. More stuff that way. Probably clear this behind me then. Right here. Damn it, game. Just barely missing.
Impressive.
Mark Natalis debris. Tagged for salvage.
It was a container. No, it was this. Let you back up. Oh, it was up there. Make sure we get everything through here. Like we did. All right, let's continue to check this side.
Keep it up.
one's coming for me.
We're not alone.
Oh, there's a big one there. I didn't even see that bigger one there. Does turn back there. It goes over there. Keep to this side for the moment. With this spot. What is that for? Something for later? Oh, come on. I can make that. Unless I'm not meant to be able to go up there. Probably not. It doesn't look like anything. There has to be something to do here later, I assume, because... I don't know. It seems weird to go all the way down here and... There's absolutely nothing. There we are. There's a container. This thing. top. Rokar data pad. Fire. My family died screaming on Vold. I left everyone at our camp that morning to find a passage to the crevice. We were only a day's march to the safety of Techiks. I remember feeling hopeful that we might survive our ordeal, and then I smelled burning flesh. I ran toward the smoke knowing I was already too late. The cat left my family's charred remains in a jumbled heap. But I could still make out faces twisted in agony, my parents, my brothers and sisters, my husband and our children all gone. I've never felt so powerless. I scattered their ashes as tears froze against my skin. Then I ran for Techiks, where I met Axul. Okay. Manifestos. Some minerals. Was it that creature that killed him, I guess? Probably holed up there thinking it, nothing was making its home there, and then just got trapped. Killed by it. But how did, she get over here? She said, Vold, the other planet I had an option to go to. What happened between now and then? Probably as boring as it might sound. Alright, guess we keep going this way. Whoa, I didn't look down here before. Guess some of those down there. We'll throw that down there. As long as those things don't ambush me when I'm fighting something else, they're really no issue. Big creatures. I'm out of shots on that. Okay, we located the crash site. Fighting these. We'll be alright. There we go.
This must be the crash site Avela mentioned.
Where they got there? Ancient Angaran starship, several centuries old. Ancient Angaran pilot helm. Turn it. Getting up there.
Enemies!
was a little worried with that one. Almost missed that.
Arc Natalis debris, tagged for salvage.
This is the way we could have gone all the way on the other side near the camp. Make sure there's anything else. I think that's it. Oh.
Excellent shot.
Get ready to fight.
Okay, those are over there. Realize I haven't leveled up in a long while now. Probably doing more advanced things on Eos. What the hell is that noise? Sounds like something underwater. Alright, let's attempt to go up. Not the greatest position, but we're making do. What else we have? Just that? Surely I can get up there. That not one of those usual beasts, like the Ket? And on Eos? It looks like it is. Checked right here. I do have ammo right there. Yeah. One of those. I wish you could just kind of hit the button again and throw a fresh one out rather than have to hold the button down to make it self-destruct first. Really my only complaint when it comes to the turret. Have something up there. It makes a spot where, yeah, I got the chest. Wait, door. Oh, almost missed that.
Readings indicate Altarian wreckage on Haval has been found.
Nice.
Good. Tell our salvage teams to get busy removing them.
Well, and I was saying about Loveland. Wait. We're gonna make it in there at some point. Because you can see this in the... Oh, we can get in there now. Well, shit. Let's get our level. Here's some health. That'll help. Damage. Yeah, there we go. Recharge speed. I know I can't get it now, but thinking for next time. Recharge speed or health. I'll probably do health. I mean, yeah, recharge could help it quite a bit, but really not having that issue with having to use it a ton back to back. And we are saving points. What about you, Drek? Saving points.